Welcome to my TEE T-Log. It's Friday the 28th of October and I am here in Preston. Now, why am I in Preston? Well, firstly, I'm doing an errand, but also I am here to watch this. Preston North End play Newcastle United tomorrow, Saturday, 29th of October at 3 p.m. Now, if you'll come with me, I'll show you what the stadium looks like. Here is Deepdale Stadium. This is the home of Preston North End, and where Newcastle will play tomorrow. Well, one fact is that there is a stand called the Invincible Stand. And why, you ask? Well, it all happened in 1888. In the 1888-89 season, they became the champions of the English League. And they weren't only the champions, they were the first champions of the Football League. And they've only been drawing, they've only drew once, four times. Yes, that's right, four times. Amazing, isn't it? Now, that building over there, which is now called the Finney's Bar, used to be the National Football Museum. The National Football Museum was here until it moved to Manchester. Now, I won't be able to show all the footage of the match because it will drain my battery and memory, but I will let you know what the result will be. So, will they get their revenge or will Newcastle triumph once again? Join me tomorrow. It'll be sweet, hopefully. Okay, everybody, I'm back. I'm Thomas Mettam and you're watching my vlog.
Good job.
As you can see, this is what we're going to see. And this is where it is, but we can't really see it. But we are walking to Deepdale Stadium to watch a very important game. Join me later inside the stadium. I am back. It is currently half time in Deepdale, and here is the Invincible Stand I explained earlier. Right here. So far, the score is Preston 0, Newcastle United 0. It's quite a snooze fest at the moment, but hopefully it will pick up. Now, in the Bob Shankly Cup, you will see the Newcastle fans. Yes. I'll talk to you. this stand over here, which is the Alan Kelly stand, who was, I think, one of Preston North End's legendary goalkeepers, the Preston fans.
Third prize got $200 to pass. Waiting number is 7498. That's 7498. Prize number 4, Preston Power Wash. That's Preston Power Wash. That is it.
Join me later on to see who wins.
369.
Hello and welcome to the final part of this T-Log. And the result was Preston North End 1, Newcastle United 2. Now, the game I witnessed was slightly better than the one in 2009, and it was quite scary at the same time. But I had a blast, and thank you for watching this T-Log, and see you later. Bye bye.